And hello and a pleasant good evening to you wherever you may be. It is game number four of this six-game series between the Louisville Bats and the St. Paul Saints. Hello everyone, alongside Andy Helwig, I'm Sean Aronson, coming to you live from CHS Field. And for the St. Paul Saints, they had a chance. It's been about a month since they've won back-to-back ball games. They had the opportunity yesterday, scored early, but apparently if you score first in this series, it does not matter, as the Saints would lose by a score of 8-4.
Yeah, if you get runs, you got to keep on.
And that one swung on a miss, but Louis Varland trying to be the equalizer tonight. The knuckle curve gets him, and it's a 1-2-3 top of the first. Three and two the count, Alex Isola waits on deck if given the opportunity, and this one looped back of short and off the glove of Soto, it'll fall in. Now he's up there as that one cut on and missed on a good fastball up in the zone, and there's one away. Jordan's definitely going to take off here. The 3-2 pitch, called strike three. Beautiful pitch, fastball in the inner half, no doubt about it.
And this time he gets him with the heater again. Another strikeout for Louis Varland. His fourth of the game, and the Bluebirds are out in St. Paul. Bottom four coming up, no score. See if he repeats it again. The payoff pitch. He struck him out, went to the knuckle curve. With two on and no out in the sixth. First pitch, ground ball back up the middle, should be two. Castillo's got it, taps the bag, throw to first, double play. The 2-2. Ring it up, strike three. Backdoor deuce. And Louis Varland's got his sixth punch out of the game. 0-2 to Prado. Fly ball right field. Fajardo tags. Hines sets it up. Here comes the throw to the plate. And Fajardo's in safely. There's two away. And that one gets off the mask of Higgins coming in. Kiersey Jr. It's 2-0. 1-1. This one hit well to left center field. Capel back at the warning track. At the wall. Leaps. That one's gone.
Medium right field with Hines, who's got a strong arm. As that one swung on and missed on the knuckle curve and down on strikes. A couple of punch outs today, and he smacks one to center. Kiersey Jr. goes back, still goes back, reaches up and jumps to make the grab. And he swings in, lines one to right field, gonna hang up. Hines has trouble with it off his wrist, goes to the wall. Severino on his way to second. He's gonna dig for three, starts to stumble, but he will get there sliding. Ground ball slowly hit towards short. Soto cannot come up with it. Now picks it up, throws to first, gets the out, but the run scores. Six, seven, and eight batters here for the Louisville Bats. Swing and a miss, got him on the change, one down. Beauty of a pitch. The 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss, got him on a change, and there are two down. Castillo ready, sets at the belt, the two-strike pitch. Swing and a miss, and that'll do it. And the St. Paul Saints, for the third time this season, they shut out the opposition in a game that takes less than 2 hours